Welcome to all the E-Type club members and E-Type Jaguar enthusiasts. This is something a bit weird. This is a kind of trophy I've made up for the E-Type club weekend in July, 25th of the July I think it is, or 24th to the 26th of July. And I've made this up out of some timing gear and one of the old pistons from the E-Type Jaguar engine. And these are the two inlet valves and the two back ones are the exhaust valves on a plinth. It's a bit of a kind of tongue-in-cheek because my name is Turner and we're going to call this the E-Type Club Turner Prize, but it does actually move, so I suppose you could call it kinetic art, I don't know. And it moves quite nicely, and even the springs operate as you lift it up and down. It's about the same size. This is the club it's going to, the E-Type club. This is the magazine, and as you can see it's approximately about the same size as the magazine is, but unfortunately it's a fairly hefty. This Jaguar gear was pretty heavily made, but anyway, we're giving this as a prize for the person that's done the most mileage in a year. Because I'm a great believer in, if you make restoring these cars, you should be using them and enjoying them, not letting them sit in a show where people give points for them and they never ever move, or they just go around on a trailer. Absolutely pointless in having them, but there you go, it's my opinion. Anyway, thanks for watching in, and this is the kind of quirky stuff that I do sometimes when I'm not busy on the car. Anyway, thanks for looking in. Stay tuned to Dave Jaguar 66 for some updates when I start building the E-Type now. I've got all the parts back. Thanks for now.